My plan for trading in the future is to build up profitability on a demo account, show myself that I can trade for at least 1 month, and then switch over to a live account. For me, there's no rush for me to be in a live account when I haven't proven myself I can be profitable on demo. I know some people don't like demo because they don't feel emotions, but for me, I treat that demo account exactly like it's my live account. I treat that demo account exactly like it's my real money.